Developing story, I-Team sources confirm that a former Boston police officer is under arrest on child rape charges. Pat Rose also served as union president. Detectives have been looking for him for more than a week. Rose retired from the force 2 years ago. Tonight, Mayor Marty Walsh released a statement saying he is, quote, deeply disturbed by these horrific allegations, which must be investigated to the fullest extent of the law. Rose will be arraigned tomorrow.